Marketplaces and residential areas of Alexandria suffer under the indiscriminate blitzkrieg methods by which Hitler fights wars. After a savage air raid which caused over 400 casualties, some 40,000 Alexandrians, under the kindly guidance of the local ARP services, which did heroic rescue work, commence a voluntary evacuation from the city. How typical of the Hun! The naval base at Alexandria is much too dangerous for the bombers. Their choice has always been women and children, shops and homes. So the Egyptian women and children, shops and homes are singled out for attack. It's the German way. We who know full well what it's like, salute the still proud city of Alexandria.